So I'm here in Bulgaria, and I've found the big church thing. It's really weird. The gold domes like look like they're sunny, but it's not. And yeah, and there's a big square of nothing really. Just turn it off. That is the old Communist Party headquarters, and it's very interesting because they're like kind of half rubbed off and half left still on there, the hammer and sickle. So thing. No idea what's going on. I think there's a car with the Brazil flag on it over there, so I think it might be Brazilian somebody.
I think it's a Brazilian president or something. Dignitary.
Here I am at the church. Gonna go outside. Looks good.
Just been inside and I'm on the outside again. The walk I did yesterday. Can't remember if I said yesterday. The icicles look really cool. Like, they're really long and they're all coming off the roof. So
yeah.
Yeah. There's not much else around particularly. Just kinda like cobblestones. Park. I'm going to the Soviet monument. If I can find it next. So here I am at the Doctor's Monument. Whatever that is. It's just like I'm here at the old Soviet thing, memorial from World War II. It's covered in snow. Doesn't look like anyone walks here, but you can still see that. Also, the sky's clear. It's really like cloudy hours. Finally see the mountain. It's like a famous one.
It's famous because people always graffiti on it. Pretty distasteful, but.
There you go, this is the last look at the Soviet monument. There's some happy Bulgarians and Russians over there, And this one has been given a child as a prize for taking over Bulgaria. Nice. Anyway, you can see the cathedral over there. And see the ramps, it's actually a skate park apparently in summer, which sounds like a fairly good use of public space, I guess. It's pretty big, like, it's a massive park. Bella will be happy. I'm eating actually something real and something that's not McDonald's. And Coke, as always. So this is this big building. There's like the president's. Oh, there's more people walking out of it. There's more guards. This is a very nice looking building. Apparently it's the old Communist Party headquarters. Oh, looks like they're swapping the guard. I'm gonna get it on camera. Oh, yep. That's what they're doing. They're just swapping the guard. There we go. Sorry, it's so far away.
Apparently a very old church. It's, yeah.
This sure looks old. It's got lots of icicles on. I just walked through like 40 minutes and it's not as big as I thought it'd be.
Ooh, tram. Foot trams are flying.
This thing. It's a Russian monument.